Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is XCW Pride of Honor 3 2020. Happy Independence Day here in the 4th of July. And get ready for tag team action. All right, folks, and now get ready for some tag team action. Kicking off the show here in Pride of Honor. As you can see, we have Chris Danger alongside with his own son, Max Danger. Because these two men, they call themselves the Dangerous Alliance. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Danger Zone.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 326 pounds. Max Danger and Chris Danger, the Dangerous Alliance.
Yes, indeed, these former tag team champions. We'll be going head-to-head against B-Dog, aka the champ, and Mr. Amazing. Yes, this is just a tag team match. And also, we'll be having three other matches before the main event. We'll be having Blake Austin taking on Mike Harvey. Mr. 9-5 goes head-to-head against Damian Blackwell, and Olivia York taking on Tammy Ann.
And here it comes. At a combined weight of 467 pounds, Mr. Amazing and the champ, B-Dog.
So yes, indeed. With the 1-2-3. Speaking of tag teams, there will be a tag team returning next Tuesday. Yes, indeed, next Tuesday. That is in 3 days away on episode 153. So who do you think is going to be returning? Well, you just got to find out later on this week. Because right now we'll be having this tag team match that's about to start, kicking off with Mr. Amazing and Max Danger. So let's get it on. We got the classic referee t-shirt. And get ready, the bell has rung. Look at this. Oh, and Danger out of nowhere. Holy crap. With that running double axe handle. Now Amazing. Oh, got the knee drop right to the face of Max. Now going for another drop, but this time it was a fist drop. Kick right to the back. Oh, look at that, the big boot with that hard foot right against the chest. Tags in the father, Chris Danger. Now Chris Danger. As he fought off a line, look at this. Going with the Danger DDT. Chris Danger, who just lost his championship from TJ Maxx and Forsaken. Not too long ago, I believe it was last week on Thursday. He has not given a rematch clause due to the rules. Oh, wait, look at this. Now Chris Danger, oh, look at that, gave him the drift away. Nicely done by Danger. Now B-Dog reverses the Irish foot, sends Danger over the top rope to the ring apron, tags in his brother. Danger right back at the ring. Look at his Irish whip, oh, gave him that knee. That running knee check at the corner. He's trying to go for a running forearm, but that didn't help. Average whip. And look at this. Oh, gave him a drop kick. And that danger with the knee drop right onto the lower back. Oh, running bicycle knee. Go for the cover. One, two, and no, and a kick out at two. Look at that. So yes, indeed, every year this is a Independence Day special on the 4th of July. Videos premiere live here on my YouTube channel. So here we go. Oh, gave him another knee at the corner. Giving the alley-oop powerbomb. Here we go, going for the eat the feet, aka the soul food. Let's go for the pin. One, two, no. Breaks the pinfall. And look at that. Let's go for that super kick. And no, he attacks Danger instead of Chris. Here we go. Going with the Lion Salt. And Amazing got up. Giving the base to back slam. Two clotheslines going for that calf kick. And now look at this, the Dark Matter connects with that reverse STO. What danger count is it? Oh! He almost went for a B-Dog there. Now he tags in the champ. Oh, wait. Oh! He's trying to go for that kick. Danger. Oh, look at this. Look at this. From behind. Oh, and a knee strike by B-Dog. Kick to the midsection. And now B-Dog was trying to go for probably a suplex, maybe. Clothesline at B-Dog at the corner. And then I guess, oh, giving B-Dog the same treatment with that LU bomb. And now look at this, the Texas Cloverleaf is locked in. Ladies and gentlemen, will B-Dog tap out? And no, he escapes. Look at that. Sends Chris Danger over the top over at ringside. Look at this. Oh! The defense's takedown. Now at five. And look at this. Oh! Chris Danger gave him the Kamehameha. Now B-Dog. Put him at the LED post and the referee's telling them to get back in the ring before the count of 10. Here we go. Tags in. Uh-oh. Protecting his brother. Here we go. We haven't seen this move in a while. Leg drop with the body splash. Say good night. One and no. Max Danger saved his father. Oh, wait, look at this. Oh! What the hell? He just did the Omega Driver, but I know he didn't mean to do that. Oh my goodness. He just pulled the Omega Driver right onto Mr. Amazing, but he did it by accident. He was trying to get to Max Danger. Oh my goodness. Chris Danger with that knee again to Mr. Amazing. Oh, and another one. to the face. Mr. Amazing doing his very best to fight back. This guy's going back and forth. Gave Mr. Amazing a snap right into a kick. He tags in Max Danger. Oh, headbutt. And now Max Danger with the Irish whip. Back body drop. He missed the kick. Amazing's up. Irish whip. Tags in B-Dog. Dropped hold, hold, elbow drop. Generic move by these two men. B-Dog, oh! That gut wrench. Suplex. And another. And a third one. Here we go. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. He's going for a wrist lock. Max Ninja counters it with a strike right to the face. B-Dog sends him with the Irish whip. At the corner. Oh, but to the face. Took too long. Oh, look at this. Oh, wait. No. Wait. Max Ninja into the eyes. Here we go. The 8-second ride to Max Ninja. There we go. Jawbreaker by Max. Here we go to E-Tussling. B-Dog counters. Oh! Mr. Mizzen with the cheap shot from behind him, and he just got clotheslined. Rough Riders are being a little dirty tonight, though. Danger. What the hell is this? What the hell? B-Dog, look at this. Oh, buckle bug into a kick right to the back of the head. And now Max Danger crawling to his father. And now look at this. Oh, wait, wait, no. Mr. Amazing. Oh. Look at this. Oh. Gave him that backbreaker. Now Max Danger going for a sit-up powerbomb. That was a hard, devastating one by Max. Holy crap. And now he's about to end this. Here we go. No. Mr. Amazing counters the finishing move. And now Mr. Amazing gives him back the backbreaker. Look at this. Oh. Off the top rope. Oh! B-Dog did again. Another cheap shot. Mr. Amazing counters. Make your no-shoe driver. Oh, Max Ninja got up. He got up real quick. Danger. Oh no, he missed it. He's trying to go for a running attack. These guys are going back and forth. He sends him over the top rope at ringside. Oh. Done by Max. What the hell? Max Ninja about to do something. Oh! He just did the spear break on Mr. Amazing. What? What? He just used me in the expansion move.
Are your winners, Matt Danger and Chris Danger, the Dangerous Alliance.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was an unexpected finish, but coming up next, it's Austin versus Harvey.
Making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Outlaw Blake Austin.
Here we go. Blake Austin goes one-on-one against Mike Harvey. Yes, indeed, we are here live at Madison Square Garden. Oh, this is going to be interesting to watch. The spirit kick taking on the super kick. Oh, man. Or it could be the Austin Cutter. You know, I'm surprised it's not called the Outlaw Cutter. As a matter of fact, it is not called the Outlaw Cutter. Fair enough. Fair enough. Already kick, he's going for that stomp, but he missed it. Look at this, the strikes, the chops, the strikes. No, he missed it. Kick by Austin, was going for that drop kick though. He blocks it. Right hand, snap me by Austin. Drop kick, miss to Harvey. Drop kick, blocks by freaking, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, these guys are just going straight through. And now Harvey doing a whistlock roll on Austin here. And now look at this. Oh! Oh, man. Looks like that was a small package driver or something. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Oh. Hard knife ass chop. Reverse the other shoot by Austin. To the corner, and now takes him to the corner. The referee has been bumping to them, and now Harvey just got clotheslined at the corner by Austin. Now look at this. Oh, German suplex with the pin bridge. Referee one and a kick out. The referee took too long because he was getting up. It would have been a two. And now look at this beautiful submission. Oh, and now Austin escapes. Counters into a snap mirror. Forearm. Now here we go. Oh! And now Jack Harvey. After he pulled him off, and now he's going forward. Oh, the inner heartache. The inner heartache connects. One. And a kick out at one. Here we go. Oh! Oh man, Mark Harvey's at the corner. Mark Harvey's at the corner. Oh, and a clothesline. Out to the back of Austin. Harvey was getting ready to do that spear kick. Oh, crap. Here we go. Good night, here we go, the spirit kick to Blake Austin, and I go for the pin. 1, 2, and no, Austin kicks out. Austin has yet kicked out at 2. Back elbow. And then look at this. Harvey with another that suplex. Oh, he's trying to go for that bell clap right to the ears. Section. Oh! Just pushed him. Over with those elbows. Look like he's going for a backbreaker. And yes! And he's applying pressure with that knee. Look at this, Harvey. Harvey, oh, and another one. Oh, wait, Blake Austin got up. There's a drop kick. Oh, give him a back suplex. Here we go, oh, spirit kick. Very, very close to this man. 1, 2, 3, what? Jimmy Blake Austin still continues. Look at this. Northern Lights. Can he go for the twiner cut? And he got it. Oh, man. Now Harvey saying, let me your energy. Harvey, look at this. That same submission hold that he was doing early on from this match. And now, Austin. Oh, wait, Harvey with the uppercut. Blake Austin about to punch right onto the ribs. Kick to the midsection. Oh, swung of that breaker. Oh! Some sort of reverse handstand. Splash, and now here we go. The Outlaw Cutter. Can he get the victory? 1, 2, no. And Mike Harvey kicks out at 2. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was surely a long 2. Oh! Spare kick out of nowhere. That's the 3rd one. 2, and no! No! Austin is not giving up in this match. Jesus Christ. that is three spear kicks to this man. Three. This reminds me of Connor Wilde. Oh man, and now here we go. Reverse the outro. Oh, took the knees into the face. Drop kick from the second rope by Harvey. Like Austin Groggy at the corner takes the forearm. Oh my God. Not Blake Austin. And look at this, the stump puller. I mean, that is a good workout, by the way. It's a stretch. But it still hurts. Oh, snap it by Austin. Oh! Oh, wait. Blake Austin got out the ring, but he just came back in. And now look at this. Oh! Nicely done by Mike Harvey. Look like he just did a craven. But here we go. And another spear kick. That's the fourth one. This has to be it. This has to be it. One, two, three, and yes. It only took four spear kicks to finish Blake Austin.
Here is your winner, the great Mike Harvey.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is now 9-5 taking on Damian Blackwell. All right, folks, and now it is time. Singles action of Mr. 9-5 as he goes one-on-one against Damian Blackwell. And here's a fun fact about Damian Blackwell. This man was part of the military. Yes, indeed, he was part of the military, and the military is the Army. So yes, he was in the Army for 4 years. Get ready for this to happen. Speaking of Pride of Honor,
it is yes. From Portland, Oregon, weighing in at 267 pounds, Damian
Blackwell. Blackwell is a beast. Same goes for Connor Wilde. And I gotta say, this is going to be something to fight for. And this is all about pride. This is all about honor. And this is America. Here we go. I-5 goes one-on-one. Oh. Did a low kick right to the leg and now a kick to the gut into a neck breaker. Run out of five. Two former Intercontinental Champions. Go head to head. Look at this. Oh, did a zigzag. Stop right onto the arm. There's, oh, back by the drop, reversed by Blackwell. There's, oh, tossed him right into the ring post, right on the shoulder of 9-5 there. Damien Blackwell is on a hunt. Oh my God, and that hard suplex. Look at this, he just waked him in the eyes there. Oh, and a running Meteora. Go for that pitfall. One, and a kick out. Irish Whip takes him to the corner, and now 9-5. Oh! Tits 9-5 with that knee jump right to the back of the head. And now look at this. European uppercut. And then look at that. He just flipped him inside out. And now the power of this man. Walking around 9-5. Holding him in a gorilla press position. Oh! Oh my God, that boot to the face on 9-5, I mean on Damien Blackwell, but now Blackwell is taking over now. Here we go. Oh my God, that was a hard power bomb. And now look at this, the ankle lock, and now he's holding it in. Shades of the Olympic gold medalist, Kurt Angle. Look at this, 9-5, avoided himself, not to tap out, by escaping, by kicking away on Damien. Oh, he just let him go. Oh, kick to the midsection. Nah, 9-5. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I forgot to tell you guys, this is a no-show bar. So there are no counters in this match. Oh! Just send a head of 9-5 right onto the barricade. Oh! What the hell, he just did a super kick? And now, 9-5 getting carried on the shoulder. Oh, and a snake eyes right onto the ring apron, Jesus. Oh my God. Now look at this. Oh! Look at this. Punches. After punches. Kick. Netbreaker again by 9-5. It is. Oh, and a backdrop. Oh, a back suplex, by the way. But anyway, here we go, about to finish him off. Gave him the Blackwell Slam. This could be it. Maybe, I don't know. One, two, and not if I kicks out. He kicks out at two. My goodness. And now look at this. Oh, and another powerbomb. And look at this ladder five. As he kicked him right in the face. And now here we go. 10-2. Paper to Blackwell. Going for the pin. 1-2. And Damian Blackwell kicks out. Mr. 9-5 cannot believe what just happened. Now look at this. Look at this. Oh! Giving that leg drop. And now can he go for the buzzer cut to cut those checks? And yes! That buzzer cut connected. Pinfall. 1-2. And no, Damian Blackwell kicks out at 2 yet again. Nightfall does not know what to do. He hasn't done the end of days. Oh, and a jumping elbow. Now 9-5. And another clothesline. Ducks it. Power slam. Here we go. Pens of paper connects for the second time. Can he perfect it? 1-2-3. And yes. 9-5 is the winner, folks.
Here is your winner, Mister.
All right, folks, and now it's time for the co-main event of Olivia York taking on no other than Tammy Ann.
Making her way to the ring from Riverside, California, Olivia York.
I don't understand why she has that theme. But it doesn't matter for now.
And her opponent from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, Tammy.
There we are with Tammy Ann. Tammy Ann taking on Olivia York. Oh! Give her that butterfly suplex. X-Factor. Face first. Irish Web to the corner. She bounces back. Oh! Give her that crucifix. Look at that, Olivia. With the Lutheran's press. Oh, Oh! Nicely done with that maneuver. Look at this. Oh! She got that. This could be over already. Cover one, two, and no. For a second there, I thought it was going to be a three count. Oh, man. Kick to the gut. And now look at this tornado DDT. Olivia York is on fire tonight. Oh, my goodness. And got stomped. And she walked off to it, too. And now look at this. Oh! Olivia York is being something tonight. Oh. It's going back and forth with this woman. Jesus. Oh. That's Tammy Ann, and she was twisting that arm. Oh, Olivia with that Izaguri, but don't forget she does have a finisher of an Izaguri, and that can knock people out. And look at that. The Izaguri, like I said. Pin for one, two. No, Tammy Ann actually kicked out of it. Jawbreak, I'm sorry, into an STO. And there we go. Here we go. Oh! With that elbow. Into the sling blade. Can this be over? One, two, and no, and a kick out. Olivia with the elbow. Oh, wait, no, she missed the knee. Wrong way. Wrong way. Anyway, Tammy with the kick to the midsection into a powerbomb. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. You know what this means? The snowfall! And I go for the pinfall. One, two, no! And Olivia kicks out at two from it. Holy crap! Olivia with that kick. Oh, wait, no. Wait a minute. Olivia counters it. And that's Tammy Ann with that arms right there. Now bashing the head of Olivia. Oh, super kick. Straight jacket German. Oh boy. And here we go, clothesline after clothesline. Takes down Tammy. Oh, STO. Pinfall. One, two, no. Almost a three. I forgot that's an upper finisher as well. Well, her signature, I mean. I went for the Izaguri, but she missed it. Tammy Ann caught her, this time returning the X Factor, Facebuster. Now she's going up top. Can she go for that snowfall? And she got it. Going for the pin, one, two, three. and Tamien is the winner of this match. My goodness, what a match. Oh, that was surely a big victory for Tamien there. And ladies and gentlemen, coming up next of the main event of Pride of Honor, it's Connor Wilde taking on Nick Bruiser for the... Oh! Tammy! What the hell? Tammy had attacking Olivia. You gotta be kidding me. And she takes her right to the steps.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the United States Championship.
Yes, indeed. Here we go with our main event. The Goal for Glory. The men's Goal for Glory briefcase winner, Nick Bruiser, the man with the pride of an Irishman. Well, at least that's part of honor for him. Yes, the Irish in him, folks. And this man is going to go one-on-one for the XCW United States Championship against Connor Wilde. So can he get two prizes that he can possess as he's holding that briefcase and the United States Championship at the same time by the end of the night? The question is, we will find out later on. So that's going to be something to figure that out. On this man, the United States champion, Connor Wilde. Something else in this federation. And also, this is going to be something that we could all remember in this main event between Connor Wilde and Nick Bruiser.
Weighing in at 250 pounds, He is the United States Champion, Connor Wildman.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to set your clocks. What should I say? Set the timer. The stopwatch. Watches. Phones. Beepers. I don't know. Something. Because we're about to count this match and see how long Nick Bruiser can live. And here we go. The bell has rung. Look at this. Oh, Nick Bruiser with the kick. Oh, and a spear! A spear ready! Whoa! That's what Connor Wall does! And Damien! Oh my goodness. And now Connor White is upset. Nick Bruiser quickly gets out of the ring, and now Connor White's following him. And look at this. Oh! Knee struck by Bruiser. Oh wait, no. Got the kick. Oh wait, no. He goes onto the foot, gets him in a clothesline. Give it off time. Nick was in the ring. Look at this. Pulls down the head of Nick. And here we go. Snapmare. And look at this. Just squeezing the ribs with the legs wrapped around him. With that submission hold. This is new. This is new, by the way. Look at that. Well, at least he lived on 34 seconds. He lived past 34 seconds. I'm sorry. I was going to say 43. But anyway, look at this. Oh! Bruiser with that one-handed slam. Which was grabbing onto the head of Connor. You know, Connor Wild trying to take him somewhere. In that ring, but I don't know where, but Bruiser got out of it. Look at this. Oh, and a spine buster. And now he's going for the pinfall. Cover. One, and a kick out. Kick right onto the back to Connor Wild. Can this match be the last and final United States Championship match for Connor? Oh, my goodness. The stomps going around his opponent. You've been upcut by Connor Wild. He had enough. German suplex. And now he's backing it up. Setting himself up at the corner, praying his opponent with the spear. He got it. But he did not pin him. Because Nick Bruiser is now going hard with the Dominator to Connor Wild. Can he become the newly crowned United States Champion? Two. No, not even a two. Not even a two. That was a 1.9 kick out. And here we go. Bruiser, wait a minute. No, Connor Wild seen that coming. And now look at this, an overhead belly-to-belly suplex. And now he's going for the pin. One, and a kick out. Oh my goodness. And now Connor Wild, oh! Nick Bruiser has seen that. He's trying to go for a running flying form. Nick Bruiser with the clothesline. I'm in the back up, into the clothesline. Here we go. Power slam. Kick to the gut. Is he going to go for that Dominator for the second time? And he got it. And now look at this. What the heck? Oh my God. What type of submission hold is this? Look like a modified STF. Connor Wild counters it. He escapes. Oh, blocks the punch. Kick to the midsection. And now look at this, another clothesline by Connor.
Oh boy, this could be over, folks. Say goodnight.
Burning hammer.
This could be over for Nick Bruiser here. Go for the pin. 1, 2, 3.
No.
Kicked out at 2. Two count. Long 2, ladies and gentlemen.
And here we go. Going for a second.
Yeah, this is over, folks. 1, 2, 3.
And there you go.
Here is your winner, and still United States champion, Connor Wildman.
Yes, indeed. Connor Wildman is still remaining as the XCW United States champion here at Pride of Honor 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be seeing you real soon on Tuesday, on July 7th of XCW. I'm your host, Troy Kent. Have a good one, and have a very Independence Day with your families.